the second book. It's one of my favorite books in the series. And I would recommend it for people who think in magic, or if they can, like, if they believe in magic and adventure.
I would recommend this book for people who like reading about people their age that are magical, so they're dealing with magic, and also the art of growing up.